Approach and use blank blank. Oh, to iterate a special attacks. How do I use my sun power seeds? My sun seeds. I have no idea how to cast that power. Okay, anyway. Hi there.
You've got more meat on your bones than most of these poor bastards, and I see you've armed yourself. Good. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it.
Yeah, okay. Who are you?
A fellow prisoner. The name's Lyris.
Hi, Lyris.
What? Who told you to find me?
Oh, this guy over there.
The Prophet.
Oh, yeah, him.
He spoke to you? What did he say?
Lots of things. He likes me.
Ha. That sounds like the Prophet, all right. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. He must think you can
help. Yeah, he was a ghost. How can they hurt him?
Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here.
I'll help you, because you're kind of cute with that scar. You've got a cute scar, and your eyes are looking all around. Cool. So I have a companion now, do I? Sweet! I've got a companion. Can we build a house together and get married? Because I'll do it. I'm just saying. I'm available. I still don't know how to cast my new sun power, but I will eventually learn.
Made it.
Yay, we made it somehow with no difficulty at all.
Come. The sentinels are at the top of those towers. We need to find a way up. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet.
How can we destroy
it? I have no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the sentinels unguarded.
Let's go. Before I do that, I want to equip my... Let's try the cast iron sword for a change. Let's see what's... Okay, damage 12, damage 10. Oh, wait. The iron maul does better damage. Okay, I guess we'll keep it then. Weapon, apparel, consumable, materials, miscellaneous, quest... and junk. So I can filter these. It's very nice. Oh, I got a quick slot. Ah. But... Oh, I hear things. M to open my map. Okay, we gotta get there and there. Alright, but first... How do I make my sun thingy work? It's slotted in one? Is that how that works? One's not doing a thing. I don't know. Are you coming with me? Where'd you go? Oh, you're right there. Okay. Wow, this is a very open area. There seems to be a lot of things around here. You don't look friendly. So I'm just gonna take your sack of aged meat. Because I feel like it. And your sack of green beans. And your backpack. And your barrel of aged meat. Ooh. Oh, crap! Wow! Wow, I almost died from that. That was bad. But I'll take her gold. I don't like R being the take all button. I wish it was E so I could just E everything like I do in Star Trek Online. Or R or whatever button I use. Something lit up. What lit up? Sack. Sack of pork. I don't care what it is, I just want it. Whatever it is, I'll take it. All of it. Ooh, I did some damage. Holy moly. Oh, wait, there's my power. It's lit up now, but I can't use it. I don't know how to use it. My staff is increased. One doesn't do anything. Grr. I'll figure it out eventually. By randomly pounding buttons on my keyboard, something will happen, I'm sure. Right? That's how it works in these games, right? What do you have? Gold? Randomly pounding buttons. So is this like the cheap... Is this like the cheap way to level up here? Is just to kill these flame... What are they called? Untrunches? Crap, they're all over the place over here. Whoa! That person did not like that. But we'll take his gold. Yeah, you guys just do that. Boy, I am just looting everything. I mean, everything. You too. I see you hiding over there.
Well played, friend. Our case is
good. Take that crotch shot. I almost died again. I need to be a little more careful about that. Who are you? You are Shaffy. Is that a character player? Hello, Shaffy. So it must be... I don't know what you are. You scare me, Shaffy. I can jump. That's good. I don't want to take on all of those things. Unless I really have to. Whoa. That must be a character player right there. And it looks like you can help him. But who gets the loot? I guess whoever kills it. Maybe I can't fire my thing because I don't have magic yet? I'm not sure. I don't know. Oh, hello. Yeah, those must be other players. People are dying all over the place in here. Holy crap. Alright, where's my map? Where am I going? I'm way away from where I need to be. That's for sure. I guess I need to go this way. Take that! And take that! Yeah, my wrath is increased. You bet it is. I'll help you out, buddy.
Well
your gold. See, where am I headed? Am I there yet? Wait a minute, where am I on the map? Holy crap, I went the wrong way. The map breaks focus. Crap, when you start walking. I can't bring up the map and walk unless I'm already walking. I want to get to where I need to go, and I don't know where that's at. Oh, hello. Poke you in the chest. So is it like over here? No, now I'm way past it. Is it back this way? I'm all over the map, but I'm not where I need to be. Must be above me or something. Where are these darn sentinels? Can I make a waypoint on you? F, set destination. Yes, I can. Awesome. Okay, now I just need to follow my marker, which is says to go that way. Out of my way. I got things to do and people to see. Oh crap, I'm dead. Well, that didn't last long. All I want to do is get there. Why are you so hard to get to, thing? I'm way down here. Oh, this map sucks. The Undercroft. No, it's not what I want. Do I need to go up? Am I that dumb? Do I need to go this way, which I've totally been avoiding? Do I need to go up here? Oh, this is where I need to go. Wow. Well, you guys must be butt-clenching watching this, trying to wait for me to figure it out. Holy crap. Oh, the Eye of Sauron. I've got to delete that. Got to defeat that, of course. Why didn't I know that? Why didn't I figure that out? The Eye of Sauron. Yeah, that makes sense. Before I do that, let's take a rawhide jacket and we'll leave you hanging. Yeah, let's defeat the Eye of Sauron here. By literally touching it. That was easy.
While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell.
Right. That was super freaking easy. Where's his cell? Oh, back where I was that way. Let's go. Follow me!
Brutality knows of your escape. Hurry.
I'm hurrying. But I'm probably going to get lost again, so have patience. voice out of thin air. Ah! Stop it. My thing is doing something.
The door's warded. We'll never get in this way.
Okay, then why did we come here?
Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in. Maybe Cadwell can help us.
Who's that?
Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely harmless. You'll see.
Mad as a box of frogs. I love that. I'm going to use that everywhere I go.
Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him, Cold Harbor is a wondrous place. It's his home. And he knows it like the back of his hand.
All right, let's go to him. Now we have to go somewhere else. Friend request. Well, I don't know yet. I'm going to, decline for now. Okay, yeah, let me get into the game first and figure it out. Jeez, guys. Don't even know what I'm doing. I just know that I can walk on this water and that gets me in trouble. I want a little mini-map. Can I make this a mini-map? No. Yes? Quest, key, filters, locations. I want a mini-map. Ooh. That's cool. Anyway, where am I? Oh, it's straight ahead. Oh, he's the what? Oh, there it is. Of course, he's the guy with the pot on his head, because he's a pothead. Get it? Just like the radish joke, guys. Get used to it.
Hello, what's this? Out for a stroll, then? Lovely day for it.
Yeah, you must be called Cadwell, because I see you got a pot on your head, dude.
Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. And fair Lyris, good to see you, my dear. How are you, then?
We're trying to get inside the Prophet's enclosure. The door is sealed, my friend.
Oh, dear, well, that is inconvenient, isn't it?
Quite!
Tell you what, I happen to know another way in. Much more of a scenic route. Rather a fun little jaunt, actually, full of traps and corpses and nasty beasties filling up the bits in between.
Oh, jolly good. Okay.
Rather cautiously, I expect. Watch your step, hold your nose, and do mind the traps. There like as not be a fair dose of running and skull bashing as well.
Where's the entrance?
Follow the river. You'll find the door to the Undercroft at the water's end.
In fact, I've been there.
Inside, stick to the light, and you'll find a ladder that will take you right up to the Prophet straight away. Do give him my best.
Oh, I will. Jolly good, sir. Thank you.
Best of luck. Do check in now and again, won't you?
Sure. Okay, well, we've been there, so I think it was... Was it this one? Yes. Don't... Ah, what did I just do? Notifications? I have no idea what I just hit. Go away, Flame Adrenarch. Adrenarch? Adrenarch? I don't know how you pronounce that. My goals are... The Undercroft. Let's do it. Press control to sneak. Okay. Yeah, sneaking just like in Skyrim. Aged meat. That will go good with my pork and the other meat that I have. And we will have a meat party. Yes, we will. And with some corn mash. Yes, I'll take some corn mash. Yeah, duh. Oh, that looks like a trap. Run, 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 run. Yeah, you better run, girl. Oh, she got hit. Stupid woman. Ah, sorry. You're standing right in it. Come out. Okay, where am I headed? I'm headed there. Treasure, yes. No. New. Run! I can hear her. She keeps getting stuck in them. What did I just do? Well, that was neat. I guess I exited out of the game by accident or something there. She keeps getting hit by those things. Like a zombie. Stay away from you. Map. This way then. Yes, a ladder. Where are my riches and spoils for this? Nothing. Let's go.
The Prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time.
But I'm interested in this glowing skull, so give me a second. And this urn with meal in it. Holy crap, where are we and what is this? This is some crazy stuff right here, my friend.
Alright, the good news is we made it here in one piece and the Prophet looks unharmed. Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel. I'm not going with you.
Oh, but you've been so kind.
I probably should have mentioned this before, but it never seemed like the right time. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. I need to swap places with the Prophet.
You would do this for reals?
Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you? If Molag Bal isn't stopped, he'll destroy everyone and everything we've ever loved. The Prophet chose you for a reason. Get him to safety. I'll be fine.
Oh, I guess that's all I can
do. There are magical locking devices on either side of the cage. You need to deactivate both of them so I can begin the transfer. Once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your eyes and your protection.
Great. Yeah, take that. Prophets!
Thank the divines you are safe. There is that at least.
Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Bestage. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self.
Oh, I'm a trace.
An empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly as I imagined. That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. Quickly now, we must make haste to the anchor. The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Cold Harbor. I can use one of these anchors to return us to Tamriel, but you must lead me to it.
Okay, you better stay close. Enter the anchor mooring. Holy monkey butt. Okay, here we go. Completed. Enter the anchor. Get to the anchor base. Even though I read it as empty, I still try to hit E on it. Defeat the anchor guardians, of course. Knew it wouldn't be that easy. Got a boss already? No, sir. Shoot. Dang. Got a freaking boss already. Yes, there's my firepower. Finally. Ah, what are you doing to me? Poke, 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 poke him in the chest. Poke him in the aerial region of his chestial regionary area. Back off, I want to hit you with this power. Poke, 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 poke. Oh, that was not fun already. But I gotta level up. Who's the man? Who's the man? I'm the man, I gotta level up. Sunfire increased to rank 3 already. Talk to the Prophet.
The Dark Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nern in order to regain your physical form. To do this, you will need a Sky Shard.
A shard
of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nern. Some link them to Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form. I will summon one of these shards for you to absorb.
Let's do it. Give me a Sky Shard.
Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing.
shot.
Yay! Sky shards are scattered great across the lands. For every three sky shards you collect, the character will gain an extra skill point.
Your children are lost in the fog between worlds. They cry out for mercy. Hear my voice, Akatosh. I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied.
Yeah, buddy.
Hurry! We must go now!
Whee! Okay, I guess I should have hit E to use it instead of just jumping off into a void. Oh my gosh. Well, that was fun! E, let's try that instead. Oh my gosh. It's a good way to start off this this whole thing right here. Wow. Fleeing is a perfectly valid tactic. Well, I'll be doing a lot of that, believe me. Find or craft better gear, use skill points, or level up a bit more, then come back to fight another day. Yep. I am very familiar with that. So the load times look like that they're going to be a little slow here on the get-go. I'm kind of used to that already.
The vestige awakens once again. Come here. We must speak.
Volkilgard discovered. Ooh, oh, you're a ghost again. Why are you a ghost? Dawn's wrath increased to 4. Talk to the prophet. But first I want to search these cabinets. And who are you? Where did we end up? We did in somebody else's house? Like, hi, welcome, I'm here, I just appeared.
As I feared, we arrived in different locations. I am in a city near the sea in a land of eternal spring. The air smells of the ocean and of markets and gardens. It matters not. You have awakened once again, and we must set you on your path.
Well, it sounds like a nice place where you're at. I'm in somebody's home, so this could get really interesting really fast.
Days, weeks, I cannot tell. The voyage between worlds disrupted all sense of time and space.
Yeah, time and space.
Only that you were deposited into the sea, and some charitable soul fished you out and brought you to dry land.
Oh, okay.
I'm afraid you'll have to decide that for yourself. I must focus on searching for a way to repay Lyris's bold sacrifice. I cannot simply abandon her to the wrath of Molag Bal. I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish.
Yes, I got a sealed urn and a skill point. Complete quest.
Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. The threat of Molag Bal looms across all Tamriel, and chaos spreads in its shadow. Danger roams the land and will assume many forms. Do not let it catch you off guard. You must find your own path. But perhaps there is a reason for the place in which you find yourself. Explore. Search for a cause to lend your hand. Join with others. You might even seek out those who rescued you from the sea. The choice is yours. Indeed, I sense that even now there are good people near you who face grave danger. They need your assistance, should you be willing to give it. To thwart the will of Molag Bal, we must skirmish with evil wherever it rears its head. We do not face these troubled times alone. Many shall rise up to fight this tide of darkness. Wherever you go, you will encounter others who share your courage and valor. Help them if you can, and enlist their aid if you have need of it. You were dragged ashore on an island beach. But I sense that you are now aboard a ship in port.
Oh, I'm on a ship.
Go ashore and seek out the captain of the vessel. Perhaps he or she can point you toward the charitable spirit who was responsible for your rescue.
I'm on a boat. Okay, guys, well, that is a good start, I think, for this playthrough of Elder Scrolls Online. I hear people in there. I'm going to pause the video now and get this uploaded, and then I will continue. I want to spend a little time in the HUD when I come back, figure out some of the key commands, figure out my HUD a little bit, all kinds of stuff that I want to look at first before I continue more. That way I know what I'm dealing with and everything. So I'll pause the video here. Thank you all for watching. If you like this, like it. If you dislike it, whatevs. Thank you for watching. That's all I ask. And stay tuned for the next.